Hello everybody, this is Ocarina Link 24 with another tutorial. What is this? This isn't how to make a UST, this isn't Kojimuite. I know, I'm an unreliable jerk. Anyway, long story short, I just got a new computer, and so I need to re-download UTAU. And I figured, why not just, make a tutorial on how to do that. This is 5/24/2015. This should work for even things, like, even after this, it should be, at this point, probably how to install UTAU no matter what the date, because our creator hath forsaken us and has not updated the program for 2 years. I will show you how to do plugins to make the program better yourself later. Of course, I say that, maybe I won't, maybe I probably will, because I've been meaning to make that one for a while anyway. But, moving on, it's time for the tutorial. Don't mind this long periods of silence, I got distracted. I will cut that out later. Now, to do this, it's probably best to have your system in a Japanese locale. You don't have to, as I said in earlier recording, but it is handy, because you can't use... If you download it without a Japanese locale... And, install it and everything, then you can't use UTAUs that are hiragana encoded, such as Teto Kasane. Anyway, changing your system into Japanese locale does not affect the language of your computer. I have that, and as you can see, don't mind that. Bandicam just doesn't like it. You download that. Even Bandicam, you see, is in English. But all of the system functions are in English, art by the lovely Fanicon. But as you can see, everything is still in English, so it does not really matter. I will not be making a tutorial on that. I will leave a link in the description on how to quickly change your locale to Japanese. It is quick, painless, easy, and it doesn't affect anything other than you can now do things that are Japanese encoded, which is amazing. Anyway, so link to this in the description as well. And as always for my tutorials, I suggest you turn your annotations on, because if I miss something or forget something, which is likely, I will add an annotation in about it later. Anyway, so this is the page. This is the lovely Let's Download UTAU page. Now, these are the earlier versions. If you want an earlier version, you can go ahead and do that. I suggest you do not download an earlier version because they were buggy. And so, I think the latest version is indeed good. There is no difference between interface or anything, just more function and less glitches. So, moving on, as you see, 2013-95, oh, may it py. Anyway, now, if you want to download the Japanese version, you can, right here in 4.18, right there. This is the one that you want. That's fine, but if you want to download the English version, which, as far as I know, I used to use the Japanese version, and I have not seen a difference in functions, so as far as I know, this one is literally just English language, no big deal. This is the one you want for English, and in future updates... the way you can tell the English version from the Japanese version is it will have this little E right there on the end. E for English. So, if there are future updates and you want it in English, look for this E. Now, let's download it, am I right? Let's get to the real thing. I'm gonna do it right here in my downloads folder because that is where I download my stuff to. Because it's a downloads folder. Alright, next we're gonna extract this right here into the downloads folder. As I said, don't really need this anymore. Gonna get it out of here. Going into install, and you click install. And it is getting ready to install. Dunno what that says. Oh, right, and if you want this page translated and you have Google Chrome, just boop. Right there in English. Right there in English. And here's a explanation. Yeah. But that's the Japanese version. Just in case you're not using Google Chrome, same deal. Just look for the E. Now, anyway, we're going to install it right here, program files, blah, blah, blah. I'm not really sure what these are, but I'm just going to click OK because I trust UTAU, because it is fantastic. I have never had this give me a virus in all of my years. If you get it from this site, this one right here, it is probably fine. If you are still weary and you don't have virus protection, I highly suggest you go find a free virus protection program, because when you're downloading voice banks and USTs to use UTAU, it is good to have. Generally speaking, you won't get viruses, but, you know, better safe than sorry, and there are free ones out there that are very good. Can't give you an example because I used to use McAfee, and now I use Norton. I managed to talk all the way through that. I hope you're happy. I'm sure you're not. And then it has been installed. And then right here. Oh. Yeah, that's right. That's a readme. And right here we have this because Defoko, our lovely Defoko, is... got a weird Oto. Anywho, so, boop, 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 boop. There you have it, folks. That is how you download UTAU. Now that I have a new computer, I can give you even more tutorials. What do you want to see next? Leave me, drop me a line in the comments, or I will copy paste a bunch of my contact info. So, just contact me, tell me what you need a tutorial for, and I will hopefully get around to it. I do have a chronic illness, so it does take me a while to do things, but if you have any questions at all, you just let me know and I'll be more than happy to help. I have been doing UTAU for 5 years, so I will more than likely be able to help you. So yeah, that is how you download and install UTAU. Quick and painless. All right. Take care, you guys.